I'm at one of the most famous viewpoints in Lonavala, Tiger's Leap viewpoint. There's a dense fog, so nothing is visible ahead of me. But if I cross these railings, and just walk in front, I will walk right deep into the valley below. If you come here in summer, you'll get one of the most beautiful viewpoints of Lonavala. Today it is complete mist and fog. Tourists around the place. Monday the 12th of August 2019, which also happens to be a public holiday being Bakri Eid festival of the Muslim community. I've ridden on my Bullet 350 motorcycle all the way from Mumbai to Lonavala in 2 hours. Here I'm crossing the threshold of limit. You can see that now I can't see that, so I don't have any fear. But just go suicide point. Here is a local. The weather, it's been raining intermittently, sometimes rains heavily, the sun suddenly comes out, again there is rain. At present it's dry, but at the moment it's raining. You can see me on my raincoat. Beautiful, it's beautiful, no wonder. Think of the reason people are so poor of visiting Lonavala and Khandhala during the monsoon weather. In the last 6 to 7 days because of heavy rains and the fog, with the simple reason that tourists might just venture like how I have been, cross into the place, and some heroics might result in a tragic tragedy. This is the railing, never to be crossed. This way over there is the boldest amongst all of us, least bother of the heights. Tiger's Leap Point in Lonavala.